Just one of those days.
Yeah, for those.